Hey guys, so today I'm going to be opening and reviewing the Bendy CatDog. I'll have to show you which one because there's multiple. Sorry about the camera. My actual camera isn't working, so I'm using my phone. So here it is, new unpackaged. Here it is. Hold on, let me fix my light. You see it. There it is. Here's the back of it. So, there it is. Okay, so I've gotten pictures of it. I'm actually going to take it out of the package. And of course, I will be keeping the package. But I will be removing it from the package, especially since it's really gross. So there we go. This one's a little tighter on it, so I'd rather do it from the back so that I don't accidentally cut the dog. There we go. Okay. There we go. So there's a package without them on it. And then here they are. They are bendy. Bendy, actually. I bent the arms to see if it was actually bendy, and they don't. I mean, they're like rubbery and whatever you would call it, bendy, I guess. But they don't bend and, you know, stay where you bend it, but the actual body does. So, yeah. There it is. It's really cute. I don't know how exactly I'm going to display it if I can't bend their legs like this. But, yeah. Yes, I could always do something like that. So yeah, that's the Bendy CatDog.